In Utah tonight, authorities are considering shutting down a popular destination for adventurers. It's a cave which has now been declared a public hazard after a young father died inside. He was trapped in the deep cave and frantic rescuers managed to pull him to the surface, but then something went terribly wrong.